When we get a value formula, that means we are going to have a new value, not the actual value. See here, 7 means are 21 should be the value in the down base, but you have 23. Why so? We have added this 2 also. Previous values value we have added. So we get a new value. So whenever in the multiplication, you get a new value other than your actual numbers, we say that that multiplication follows the regrouping method. That follows the regrouping method. That means when there is no carry forward in the multiplication, then that is grouping method follows, and when there is a carry forward in the multiplication, that means it follows regrouping method. It follows regrouping method. Let us go with 2-digit number multiplier. How it is? That we will see. Suppose 4234 multiplied by 25. How we will do? The same way how we have done for 1-digit multiplier. Now first we will take the 1's place number and multiply. Then we will go with the 10's place value. Again we will go for multiplying. Let us do 5 rows are 20, 2-digit number. So 0 and 2 will be carried forward to the next place. 5 threes are 15, 15 plus 2, 17. Again, carry forward to the next place. 5 twos are 10, 10 plus 1, 11. So again, carry forward to the next place the value. So now, 5 fours are 20, 20 plus 1, 21. So I got it. Now I have to go for 10 space value to multiply. Now 1 space value over. So I am going to put a cross here. Instead of cross, you can put 0 also. So now over this one. 2 4s are 8. Straight to this one number only, I will put the value. Not to the 1 space. Because 1 space value, I have finished. Now 10 space alone, I am going to. So 10 space straight, you will put the value. 3 2s are 6. No carry forward. So directly, you will put the next place. 2 2's are 4, no carry forward. 2 4's are 8. So, no carry forward in the second number. So, now after multiplying, we will add together both the values of 5 and 2. So, 0 plus 0, 0. 7 plus 8, 15. So, how much value? Again, carry forward. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 6, 8. 1 plus 4, 5. And 2 plus 8, 10. So, what value I got now? According to the place, what value I have got here? So, 1,5,850. 1,5,850 I have got.